here we see saw semiconductor, two types of semiconductor, pure impure. Pure is silicon, germanium. They conduct at room temperature. At lower temperature, they may not conduct. As temperature increases, resistance decreases in case of pure. Impure ka types we saw, p-type and n-type.
N-type.
P-type mein you add trivalent impurity. Example, aluminium. N-type mein you add pentavalent impurity. Example, phosphorus.
Yes, sir.
So n-type are rich in electrons. So number of electrons are greater than number of holes. And in case of p-type, in case of p-type, number of holes are greater than number of electrons.
Awesome.
So two types of conduction are possible. In pure, there is thermal agitation. So thermally, the electron jump to conduction band. And the second one is, we can add impurity. So you may ask, sir, whether in impure there is no thermal agitation. Nay, there will be thermal agitation in impure also. But then at the same time, we add impurities also. Any doubt?
Thermal agitation, what's that?
So what happens? Suppose we have valence band and conduction band.
Yes, sir.
And there's a band gap of Eg, which is greater than 0 and less than 3 eV. That is what semiconductor range for band gap or forbidden gap. So if temperature increases, an electron from valence band jumps to conduction band. So there are few electrons with increase in temperature in conduction band. And they create holes.
Like you're on